Okay.
Rivers in
Devonali Hills.
Shadows fall.
Exodus 15, verse 26, he says, I am the God that healeth thee. Psalm 107, verse 20, he sent his word and healed us. The Bible says his word will not return void, but it will accomplish the purpose for which it is sent. God's word, in the name of Jesus, is more powerful than cancer, heart disease, or any disease that you can name today. So let's put his word on our lips and let his healing come to us as we sing it to him. You are the God that healeth me. Let his healing come as we sing this song.
There is security here. I want to see flat. Sorry? Yeah, I call already. He said I can park here.